Welcome, welcome to 1 Minute Crypto. I'm your host, Kronos. With crypto markets crashing, people are starting to wonder, how low can we go? In this video, I want to talk about a theory based on the cost of mining that I've seen floating around and talk about whether it can act as an absolute floor for the price of Bitcoin. But first, I have some great news. We just signed a sponsorship with America's Card Room, so you're going to be seeing a lot more 1 Minute Crypto in the future. And they've doubled their promotion for new players. All you have to do is make your first deposit with any of over 60 different cryptocurrencies, and you'll get double the normal deposit bonus up to $1,000. Check them out. That's America's Card Room, the most trusted US online poker site. So the price floor theory is that the cost of electricity to mine new Bitcoins can act as a floor for the market price. If it costs miners more to mine a coin than it's worth in the market, can the price really fall any lower? Well, yes, it can. That theory is completely wrong. Take a look at this 2-year graph of the total mining power on the Bitcoin network. As you can see, during this last price crash in November, the total mining hash rate went down at the same time. That's right. If miners can't make money, they stop mining, and then the price can drop even lower. There's really no price floor created by this mechanism. The lower the price goes, the more miners drop out, which lowers the mining difficulty, which shrinks the entire ecosystem. But don't despair. I'm actually optimistic about crypto. In the next video, I'll talk about what I think gives Bitcoin its intrinsic value. I'm Kronos. Thanks for watching.